Will a thriller in Seattle with the Washington Huskies on a buzzer beater knock off number 9 Arizona, ending the Wildcats' 7-game winning streak as Washington has won 4 straight? Along with Mike Montgomery, Roxy Bernstein with you. And it was Noah Dickerson tonight, Mike, for Washington that set the tone.
Well, they went to him early and often, consistent inside with the left hand. And what he did is he took up space. He just got into the bodies of the bigs, and he scored it time and time again. Forced Arizona to come after him with a second defender when he kicked it out. He was big time. He's the best low post player in the league if he plays like that.
25 for Dickerson, 10 for 16 for the field. He also had 7 rebounds in the ballgame. But Dominic Green, on a loose ball, hits the game winner.
Well, watch this from Ayton, where he comes from one man removed and gets the block, which led you to believe that that was it. But very fortuitous, the ball came right to the best three-point shooter for the Huskies, and he just turned and bang, game winner. He'll remember that for a long time.
Washington 8 of 14 from 3, and for the first time in nearly 10 years, they beat a top 10 team on their home floor. And this shot gives the Huskies their second win over a top 10 team this season. The Huskies knock off number 9 Arizona 78-75. For Mike Montgomery, Roxy Bernstein, so long from Seattle.